Okay, section six, and hopefully I'll get through this before it starts raining. So, first off, plowed hands, we're stepping behind. So, three plowed hands. Step behind one, step behind two, step behind three. Ward off, roll back. Take a ward off, and then in buttercross, sweep in the lotus. Sweep. Hands make fists, come down as if you're knocking something off. Wrist. And then snake creeps down. So arms open, sink down. Set. Turn forwards. Turn your foot. Step in. Right hand on the inside. Did one of the changes that was introduced last time. And then first goblin rooster stands on one leg. Pushing up. And then drop. And side step. Step to the side. Hands come up. Imagine moving something out of the way. Shift weights. Your foot comes in, your arm comes in, and then elbow. And then second rooster. From there, three repulse monkeys. Oh, sorry, four repulse monkeys. Just turn your foot in, pull back, push forwards. So one, two, three, and four. So from there on, it's exactly the same as second section. Roll back, and on the wrist, sit back, open, range press wings. From there, green dragon, holding down, turn on the foot, sit back and push. Go back and push, step, and diagonal whip, turning, lift up behind the legs, so my hands behind. Across and then let the body turn from here. Body turns, arm follows, and then settle. Diagonal whip. From there, wave both sides. So a little wave right. Big wave left. And as your weight comes back, empty stance. Big wave right. Big wave left. Lift up. And then either slowly, hook backwards as your foot comes in, tap forwards. Or do it faster. So round and back. And then turn. So this hand's turning, pull back. Same time as you do that, this foot turns in. Turn in as far as you can easily. And this palm pushes forwards. So it's one. And then and now you're looking over your shoulder. The more you turn this in, the easier it is to turn this way. So weight comes back and then this arm drops. This arm drops, this knee comes up. And that, hopefully, if you do it fast enough, turns your feet, go down together. As your foot goes down, your hand comes down. So if you're reaching for something that's on your wrist, pop. And then step. So now you're facing the corner. Weight left as you're open. Weight right, draw the fist in. Just past the elbow as normal. Wind up into the right leg. Body turns. Right foot pushes. And hit and punch. From there, little ward off. Just warding off this way. Left foot starts to turn and then sweep. Hands come round, grab the parrot. Step in, turn the foot and then push. Rolling the ball, right hand under, left hand under. Make your whip. And then bump. Back, want to turn your right foot in. And then push, sweep. Settling into your left hand. Okay. And section six. And then hopefully if the match lasts, I'll do it one more time. Monkey one, cross monkey two, make a little bit of one. Three, four, roll back. White crane. Green dragon. diagonal width. Wave both sides. And again. White snake. Turn. Turn foot in. Chop. Step. Settle into the right hip. Hit and punch. Move the water. Left foot turns. Step in. Roll in the ball. Bump. Back. Sweep. Set. Let it begin to launch ready. It's very nice and cooling. So, how's that? End of section 6. That's the last video, I think. Hopefully they've all turned out okay. Hopefully the batteries lasted.